Man, I had the strangest dream last night.
What happened?
I was in this corridor in some kind of school or college, and I was passing by a lot of lockers. I was staring at these two lockers. One of them was closed, but with no padlock, and the other one was locked with a padlock.
So what did you do?
I tried to open the easy one, the one with no padlock, you know?
And?
It brought me a feeling of pain, remorse, and agony.
That's deep.
I know.
And the door with the padlock?
It brought me a feeling of comfort and, I don't know, happiness.
Did you open it?
I couldn't. I didn't have the key.
Well, I guess the wrong doors are always the ones that are open, but the right ones, they are always the ones that are locked.
Maybe.